Here is Arthur. We will present you how to manage dependencies by Package Manager. Let's begin. Have you ever wondered how to organize packages if both your application and the library you are using need the same package, but different versions? A package is an application or a library that has all the dependencies necessary for its operation, such as other applications necessary to run it, or a server environment, for example, Nginx or Apache. What can be done to avoid such complications as Package Manager? A Package Manager is a set of tools for the automatic installation, update, configuration, and removal of software packages. Using a Package Manager differs from installing individual packages manually in that the manager usually handles dependencies and is able to download the required packages from the internet. There are many package managers as well as repositories for collecting packages. The repository is a service in the form of a server collecting packages. However, in different programming languages, there is one package manager dominant, and the package repository dominant. For example, in Ruby there are gems, in Java there is Maven with Gradle, in PHP there is Composter with Packagist, in JavaScript there is Node. Of course, these are the dominant solutions at the time of the premiere of this video. Trends are changing, for example Bower used to be in JavaScript. How do we determine the version that we can specify for individual packages? We can set that we want only the major version, minimum, maximum or specific number. The latter is the most reliable in terms of predictability of the behavior of environments, but it limits us against amendments related to, among other things, security, which in some cases may be critical. Version conflicts. In case there are no common versions of a given package for dependencies, there are two solutions. The first is to install both versions and decide when to use or label which to use everywhere. The second is simply not allowing it, which makes installation impossible until you choose the common versions or change the conflicting package. Do you install a given package? As soon as we have the appropriate package installed and it has not been updated, there is no need to install it. So that the package manager knows what to install and what does not need information. First, what are the required versions from all packages? Secondly, what are the available versions of the package being pulled? Third, a register in which the current state is saved. Removal of parcels. When removing a package, you should also remove dependent packages. The problem is not to break other dependencies, so the package manager checks packages that are only dependent on the package you are removing. We recommend you stick to the end and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. Anyone can register both public and private packages that can be used in their project, usually a repository in Git and a package manager configuration file with information such as name, version, requirements, and other necessary configurations such as compression method or information about where the initial directory is located. In order to obtain more specific information, I recommend that you look at the documentation of a specific package management system. Thank you for watching, especially for all subscribers, and see you in the next video.